My message for the fans is always the same, and I'm totally committed for the club. I know I'm totally committed to improve my players, to improve my team. And I'm a coach, I'm not a manager. And I think that my work is the best of my work is on the pitch to try to improve my player, to try to improve my team. Then, for sure, when you want to strengthen your squad, you have to give your opinion and to speak with your club. But then the club go in the transfer market and try to solve the situation, try to help us. And sometimes could be possible. Sometimes is possible. Sometimes is not possible. But I repeat, I must be focused. I must be focused on the pitch and to continue to work with my players.